When will they learn that guerrillas hate checkpoints?
This could be useful.
Que bola?
I hope you're not scared of burns, or chemicals, or poisons. There's a lot of it nearby. You feel the burn in your chest when you breathe?
There you are! The fuck?
Can't be far.
Don't fuck!
That's the smell of one of McKay's biggest acid plants. I hear the soldados there. Throw outcasts into the vats.
Thanks. Let's go, horse.
Vamos.
That's a good horse.
Whoa. Yeah.
Guerrilla. Can you use power tools?
Stay strong out there. Trust your instincts.
Anyone want to stir up shit?
Finally, a young person that can help me.
Oh, yes. Anyone ever tell you you snore in your sleep?
Only my mother. Mis hermanas.
Why don't you do something about it?
What the fuck am I supposed to do about it?
Que se yo? But whenever it's my turn to keep watch, I worry.
Alright. Danny's here.
Who is Danny?
You wanted to see me, Loki?
Sí.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Loki appreciates them too. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter? While you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovita place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Engineer. What is that red smoke? Better watch myself. Should disable the alarm. Try to call back now. There's something under the water. What the fuck is in the lake? I think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more pigs.
Oh no.
Doing to these poor people. I need more pigs. Came from in there. I've got a bad feeling about this place. Shit about treating cancer. What are they doing to these people? This should be enough to convince Lorenzo. I think I lost them. El Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Hasta bien. You shook the tree.
Different.
What feels different?
Danny, come back to El Agujero. She is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
That have been fighting ever since Castillo was. Elected.
They're fighting and they're winning.
Hang on. We're winning here? Are you drunk?
I am talking about momentum.
Hola.
You're all traitors!
Buena.
Hi there.
¡Qué vuelta!
Dímelo.
Hola.
I think I want out of this shit.
Se comprueban, fuera.
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez. Bermudez. Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla. La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
¡Eso! ¡Woo!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See? The part where you put the gun to your head and pulled... I need you to go to the Gran Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy tourists. Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
That call from Sergio. He sounded... pissed.
He over never... here.
Hola,
let's go, boy. Danny.
Hola. You're new around here.
We got El Tigre on our side.
That was some speech, right?
Hey, I'm driving up to the hotel. I could sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
Oh, shit. You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
Then I'm going to have to find Hugo, quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. Heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that. Watch yourself,
quiet.
Danny.
What's your business?
Delivery from command.
Yeah? Okay. Open up and let's take a look.
I don't know. It's only for your boss to open. I don't even know what's inside.
What are you talking about?
Hey, that's what I was told. You can open it if you want. The dentist said nobody was allowed to look inside.
Oh, it's for her. Fuck that. Go on. Head up.
Some huge hotel on a mountain. Looks fancy.
Gran Hotel Caballero. Since 1740, that place has been a military prison. Then a hotel, then back to being a prison, then a hotel again.
Looks like this place isn't taking reservations.
When Castillo's there, it's always checkout time.
How long are we doing this?
I don't know. My jokes have no vacancy.
I'm hanging up now.
Danny. I'm your eyes on this one, and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Pinga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Oye, show yourself.
Oh!
Yelena, the dentist is dead. The morale is safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel.
Gracias.
I'm taking it.
She was going to
they
fucking
have tortured
kill me
the last
sure.
guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Morale, Danny? I'm just saying.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war, at least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Hola.
You said you wanted to talk to me?
Remember? I need a ride.
No one walked in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thank you.
when taking the hotel. I've been telling people.
You look well.
Bring
Would
it
you
in.
Do me a favor? I am Gilberto Rosario, bachelor, performer, spy master for...
Damn it.
That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Some more intel for you.
You got something for me?
Guerrilla got word that soldiers at the checkpoint are just dragging people out of their cars. We even heard of secret executions. Clear it out.
Muchas gracias.
Hey, Dani.
Gonna grab a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Gracias, gracias. Horses and fascists. Hello?
Dani.
Yeah, Sergio?
Shh. Never use my name on the phone. Pinga. I'm pinned down in a stereo with a hostage, and the ranch is crawling with soldados. I need you to get us out of here.
Hold tight, I'm coming. An alarm. Venga. Sergio, it's Danny. You can come out.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers, one of our finest, laid to rest in Yana's sacred soil. A famous Yankee once said, the Tree of Liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see is the blood of the Libertadaristas. We will squeeze them dry.
Who's our guest?
He's going to do exactly what I say. When I say,
and if he makes one wrong move or calls for help,
I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What is so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took 1 hour. So we are making a little quake. Nothing less than half a good thing.
Diaz! Behind those rocks! Now! Daddy, just give me an excuse to pull that trigger. Good. Keep moving. Diaz, in front.
So where is this trade taking place?
Our mutual friend will fill you in eventually. Right now, the less you know, the better.
Where are we taking him then?
You don't have to know that either. Stupid.
Venga, cojones!
Stay
quiet. You're the one who keeps talking. Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
One day, I'm cooking arroz con puerco for Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm shoveling horse shit for the fucking cavalry.
I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these singaos is easy. Not killing them, now, that is tough.
Soldados, we need to hide.
How do you know the military didn't already execute the prisoner?
You think I'm the only chameleon? We are everywhere, my friend. They tossed one hair on her head, and I put a bullet in his.
All right, let's go.
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they send dogs. This way they can't follow us.
Thank you.
Neil!
Take cover! Diaz, get down! And don't do anything stupid!
Coño. Dog.
So, why you?
Why me what?
Our mutual friend doesn't let just anyone into our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Oh, and Captain Diaz, shut the fuck up. Look who it is.
Finga, don't give me that. You have G-Man worried too.
Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what?
Stay safe out there, comadre.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Danny.
Finally! A young person that can help me.
When I was your age,
Sergio mentioned something about a trade.
The sun
I don't want to spoil the surprise over the phone. Come by it. See me! I'll tell you all about my hot plans in person. Gracias, honey!
Come back! Lorenzo sent me!
Oh, shit!
Miguelina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did, 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to head out.
Shh! I'm reading.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Danny, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
One taking the hotel.
Hola.
Hi.
We need to hurry. I like these young areas. They remind me of, well, Castillo has many bullets, but we will have Carlito and Carl. Lito only needs one.
If you're going to the museum, don't believe anything.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Gracias.
Over here!
Carajo! No te levantes!
Thank you.
Gotta take out that alarm. Reinforcements. Better watch myself here.
Got
some intel.
Stay strong. What's up?
Kay. There used to be a theme park nearby before the military took it over. Now they use it to land and fuel up choppers. You can probably wander through most of the park without being caught. But once you get to where they keep the choppers, stay sharp.
Thank you.
Hola.
Buena. Good.
Tigre, I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
Anyone reading, listening, or watching fake Yara content
must be reported to the PBT. Poisonous philosophies spread only if we let them.
What took you so
long?
Out of here.
Tigre and Carlito together again. Yeah. Baby Tigre, come in the driver's seat.
Carlito was a tank.
Yeah, whoa! What are you talking about? It's Carlito. Everyone knows Carlito. Baby Tigre, there's a cave we used during La Revolution. Take a left at the road. Get to the nearby bridge. Nothing will stand in our way.
Let's go! still going to make it?
Carlito's the one who does the killing, baby Tigre. No one can kill Carlito. Keep going. We're almost at the cave. It's going to be on the right.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend.
I'll pretend you didn't say that. But I get it.
So you came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on. War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting? Lobo.
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. Be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense, El Tigre.
Gracias, Libertad, por fighting for us.
Vamos. Grabbing a ride.
What's up?
Hey.
I am tired of convincing all the farmers around here to help Libertad. You guerrillas do nothing for us except put our lives in danger. You love saying that you are fighting for the people, but you don't even know who the people are, do you? Today is the day Libertad returns the favor to me and my farmers. Or if my farmers are happy, I'm happy, and we will keep helping Libertad.
These soldados are heartless.
Disculpe.
Look at that thing.
Guerrilla.
Petra says you could use a hand.
Sí. It's my fighting rooster, El Gallo Magnifico. It's not safe for him to be around here. The soldados keep threatening to kill him. Go in my shed and take him away. Give him a safe home.
That's it? Señora Toca, I helped the people at Arese farm. They seem happier now that their rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him? Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is what it is.
Hostage. I should call Señora Toca. Señora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people here.
Who?
An older couple and two guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Their boys loved bragging about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents and, well...
What should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
To follow up on this,
Danny, we got guns, we got bullets, and a perfect site for an ambush. What we need is your know-how. Join us.
Oye, y gracias.
That hijo de puta found the Libertad Field Hospital. The one I'm hiding in my house.
Did he call it in?
No, I don't think so.
Is there anything else you need?
Me? No. I've got medicine if you need it. You saved my life, and like I told Petra, I will keep helping as long as you guerrillas keep killing soldados. Now, I just need to get rid of this body.
Señora Toca, I saved Señor Duarte and took out a nosy soldado that was bothering him.
Did they find the secret clinic your guerrillas were using?
No.
That's good. If the soldados find that clinic, they will arrest all of us.
Gracias, Oluas. Let's grab a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
I appreciate it. Shit. Those guerrillas might need some help.
Libertad, talk to me. I have a pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Si, let me help.
You help me with this, then I'll help Libertad.
Are you? That frog is strange, right?
How's it going?
Perfect.
It means a lot to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want anything else?
No. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her. Listen, since that was easy, why don't you come to my farm? I could use a hand with something. It will only take 5 minutes.
Will do, Señora Toca.